What's up, y'all? It's your girl, Tasha. In today's video, I'll be talking about cycling your jellyfish aquarium. Remember, before you introduce those fascinating jellyfish into your aquarium, it must be cycled. If it is not cycled, then you will not be jelly ready. Some of the items required to cycle your tank will be an aquarium. This is the Orbit 20 Generation 3. You will also need your live nutrifying bacteria, which is Biospiral. You will need a thermometer, your ammonia source, which is a raw piece of nickel-sized shrimp. You will also need an API saltwater test kit, a refractometer to test the salinity of the water, and you will also need salt water. Now, if you're an avid DIYer and opt to mix your salt water yourself, you would need the necessary items here. Now, remember, when you cycle your tank, you're basically creating a stable and biological environment so that your jellies can survive. It is known as the nitrogen cycle. Basically, all this is the ammonia is created where it breaks down into nitrite and then nitrate. Remember, at some point, all of these compounds will be present inside of your tank, so make sure there are no livestock inside of your tank, okay? Now, once you introduce the ammonia or your shrimp inside of your tank, you also want to put the Biospiral in your tank as well. After about 2 weeks, you will notice that the ammonia will start to spike or increase, and then your nitrite will start to increase right behind it. After another 2 weeks, you'll notice that the ammonia is going down to zero, and then the nitrite will go down to zero right behind that. After this is done, you will know that your tank is ready to introduce those jellyfish. Now, let me get up out of here. But before I do that, if you're feeling the video, please Hulk smash the like button and the subscribe button. Until next time, peace!